Hey guys, hope you all had a nice week. In today's video, we'll be learning about the nitrogen cycle. The nitrogen cycle is a process which takes place constantly in the nature, just like the water cycle. The circulation of nitrogen through the living things and non-living environment is called the nitrogen cycle. Without further ado, let's learn more about the nitrogen cycle. There are mainly five main steps in the nitrogen cycle. First comes nitrogen fixation. The conversion of atmospheric nitrogen into soluble nitrogen compounds is known as nitrogen fixation. There are two types. Biological fixations. In plants like peas, beans and pulses, certain microorganisms are present in their root nodules. Bulgy parts in the root cavity is known as root nodules. So, for example, we have blue-green algae and rhizobium bacteria. These convert the nitrogen present in the atmosphere into soluble compounds which are later used by the plants. Second comes the atmospheric fixation. When there is lightning in the nature, the nitrogen compounds react with oxygen compounds in the atmosphere to form nitrogen oxide. This nitrogen oxide dissolve in water to form nitric acid. The nitric acid later reacts with limestone in the soil to form nitrates. Second one is nitrogen assimilation. When now that we have inorganic nitrogen compounds, they need to be converted into organic compounds. This happens when animals consume the plants. Hence, the conversion of inorganic nitrogen compounds into organic nitrogen compounds when they are consumed by animals is known as nitrogen assimilation. Third comes ammonification. Now, the animals and plants die. The proteins present in them are converted by putrefying bacteria into ammonium compounds. The conversion of proteins into ammonium compounds is called ammonification. Nitrification. So, now that we have ammonium compounds, these are converted into nitrites by Nitrosomonas bacteria. Now that we have nitrites, these nitrites are further converted by Nitrobacter bacteria present in the soil into nitrates. The conversion of ammonium salts or ammonium compounds into nitrates is known as nitrification. Lastly comes denitrification. The nitrates are used by plants. So, there are some nitrates which are left over unused in the soil. Pseudomonas bacteria comes into play. Now, the Pseudomonas bacteria converts the leftover nitrates into free nitrogen gas which escapes into the atmosphere. So, this is done by Pseudomonas bacteria. Henceforth, the conversion of nitrates into free nitrogen gas is known as denitrification. So, this big process is known as nitrogen cycle. Everything is involved, the non-living environment and we living beings. this is all important and it has to be in balance. So we should stop harming and putting pressure on the environment as much as possible and start cultivating environment friendly habits. Thank you guys so much for watching this week's video. Make sure you like, share and subscribe to the Science Orb for quality content from my side. Bye! Meet you next week!